Now I am showing you the parts of Ambu bag or self-inflating bag. This is patient outlet. Now see the fish mouth valve. This is one-way valve. These are the exhalation ports. Now I am attaching the mask. We should keep the finger over the hole when we are attaching and then press. So mask is tightly attached. This is pressure release valve or pop-off valve. Now we have to check the bag. So here you can listen swish sound. So bag is properly working. No leak is there. These are the bag refill valves. This is air inlet. And now I'm attaching the reservoir to the air inlet. This is oxygen inlet. Now I am attaching the oxygen tubing to the oxygen inlet. So this is the assembled Ambu. Thank you so much.